This large structure in the old days would have been made of wood, a type of grass for the roof, similar to what's here today. And right now, it is serving as a place to store the canoes. The next one over is smaller and as serving as an artisan workshop.